Guys, look what is behind me. The McLaren 720S out in the open, about to test drive. Let's see how it revs first.